kids' lives, and that is the spark when people really care.
Well, there's no question. I've never been involved with foster.